Welcome back to Medieval Dynasty. If you look in the bottom left, you'll see I've got a bit of a situation. I'm pretty much dehydrated and starving. Let's get the water, get that sorted out. Let's have a look in the rabbit trap. Yep, that's something in there. Like that. Ah, okay, it's gone. Okay, need to build another one. Now, a problem I had in the last chapter was that when I pressed cooking, couldn't come up with anything. To cook meat, just press E once and then let go. Straight away, you get the option. Okay, I've got my infantry, food. Okay, so I've got food, the oat rolls, take that, and I'll take that. Okay, so it brings me up to 51%. My health is at 29, so I'm going to have this plantain. Bring it up to 39. Another one, 49. Now, doesn't give much in the way of nutrition, so I'm not even going to risk getting poisoned. What I need to do is get another trap. Right spot. Yeah, it's over here. Okay. Now, how many spares do I have? Not enough. So I need to go into crafting. I need more logs. Fair enough. This one here. Is there any others running around? Nope. Gotta grab this one. Helps if I what's happened to my stone axe? That's not good. Then one. Still a knife in four. I was trying to cut down a tree with a knife. That would never work. Falling. As they would say, timber. That birch branches. Just keep an eye out for feathers. It's always valuable. Okay. What I need to do is create a couple of these. Says press R to create more. Not too sure when. I'm going to create a few of them in case I come across a pig that wants to kill me or a fox. Okay, this one. Okay. Let's see what we can find. Pig, fox, or rabbit. I'm not going to be fussy. I saw something move up here. Need to work out how to get the fire going inside the cabin. That's a deer. I'm not going to worry about that. I have to chase it down. Okay, some mushrooms. So that's just one. That doesn't help. Okay, let's sit down here. I don't think it is. With my health at the dangerous level that it is, the strategy I use is to look for something to eat, take it back, eat it, bring my health up a bit more, and go look for something else. Now don't go for a pig and then catch a fox and then another pig, because one of them could kill me. So even if I just get a rabbit, go back, eat the rabbit, get my health that little more up, so if I do get attacked. Okay, here's a pig there. Okay. Okay. No. Thought I heard something. Make sure I get all my spares. Okay. Skin the ball. Okay. Make sure I got them all. 2, 3, 4. Yep. Okay, so head back. If I see a rabbit, I will get the rabbit. But anything bigger than a rabbit? No. Too risky. basically, okay, look at that. Okay, activate it. What's it down to? 65. The rabbit was obviously putting up a fight. Okay, tap once. Okay. This should hopefully sort out my hunger problems. Good. Start off with the mushroom. Okay, where's meat? So I got 5. There's nutrition of 6. The problem is it only brings my health up by 6. Okay, more water. We'll do more hunting. Okay. So now I've got a quest on. But I need to survive first. And today might be just grabbing whatever food I can find. I found one pig. Its mates might be around somewhere. Okay, there's a box over there. Really, it's clear on the other side of the hill, I think. Unless I did get it. Don't think so though. There's another mushroom. Where did it go? Get all these sticks. Ah, oh dear, oh dear. Maybe it's definitely sailed over the fox. It seems I've lost it. Not good. Grab these mushrooms. Okay, so I'm leveling up with my survival. Hopefully I can get some more technology. Now where did this thing go? Good. Not sure if I'm going to get any of those spares back. I got it there. Originally got it here. Okay, there's one there. The spare, got it as I was going through. It looks like one spare broke on the way. Gradually get my health back. Check the rabbit trap again. And the fire is out. Okay. Okay, 2 lots of meat. Some of the mushrooms. Give me one each. And the So I lost 3 spares there. That didn't help. Need more logs. What was that? Oh, something going that way. Okay, get out the way. Don't want to be hit on the head. Come on. Don't run away. Okay, 3 spares. Wonder if I can fish. New building unlocked, workshop. I'll grab another one. See if we can get another pig. Or a fox. Where's the sun anyway? Sun to go down. I'm 19 minutes into the video. I'm already losing the light. Oh. That was close. He was after me. Here's this crashing noise coming out of the forest. And there's a pig coming right towards me. Let's grab the sticks. Okay, head back. He might have been a little upset. I thought there might have been a fox. Turned out to be a tree. Might have been upset that I killed its mate. Okay, here we go. One more pig, one more rabbit. Definitely better off than it was before. Might be a lost piece. Yep. Let's just grab some water. I wonder if you can fish in here. Maybe, maybe not. Right, I don't think so. There'll probably be a update that comes later on. Okay. So I've got five. Slowly getting it back up. Might be time to get another rabbit. I've got my spares, so 2, 4, 5, 6. If I see a pig or a fox, I'm going for it. Well, there's mushrooms, but I'm going to ignore them for the time being. Go so fast. I'm not supposed to catch you. Oh. Holy heck. You're the one that started it. You there. Didn't even see this thing. Another spear or that stick. Okay. Can have a look at the top. The green tree white arrows normally pointing straight down. For some reason it's over to the left. That's something you need to watch.
Oh,
come on. You're being an absolute pain. Where'd you go? It's a rock. Nope, okay, fine. Gonna head back. Thankfully the pig didn't get me. That was a bit close. Turn around that there's a pig charging me. Okay, quickly have a look. I'm assuming, yep, still set. Okay, so we've got 4, 65, 71, 77. And we're up to 83. Okay. Gonna grab some more water. Top it up. Much is that for my thumbnail shot? Okay, anyway, I'm going to call it a chapter. We've got our health sort of up. The red bar is still down. I need to get that fixed in the morning. And get on with our quest. Anyway, thanks for watching. And please leave a like, subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks very much for watching. Bye.